Spot trading on WhiteBIT. How to place a buy or a sell order on the exchange. Sign up for the exchange or log into your account. First, you need to transfer funds from the main balance to the trade balance. When done, go to Trade and click Spot. This is the candle chart of the cryptocurrency price. A candle shows the price range on a defined time frame. You can choose the desired time frame in the upper left corner of the trading interface. There is a list of the assets trading pairs on the right of the price chart. Up 20x mark shows the pairs available for margin trading. You can mark the pairs you often trade with a star to add them to your favorites. Under the chart, you can find the buy and sell orders section. On the left of the chart, you can find the order book. The buy orders are on the lower part of the order book and are green. The sell orders are in the upper part of the order book and are red. The price in the middle is the asset's current price. It can change at any second. A limit order is an order in which you state the desired price limit for the order execution. However, it doesn't guarantee its execution. Let's say you want to buy Ethereum for USDT but at a lower price than the current one. In the price field, state 1875.5 USDT. Also, you can see the maximum amount available to buy considering your trading balance. State the amount of an asset you are willing to buy or select the maximum. Confirm the order placement. Your order gets to the order book and waits to be executed. That means until the sell order with the price you stated appears. Also, the order can be executed partially. Scroll down to see your open orders section. Here you can cancel your opened order if you wish. To do that, click the cross mark and confirm. A market order is an order to buy or sell an asset at a current market price. Market order guarantees a fast execution, but does not guarantee a fixed execution price. Let's say you want to buy Ethereum for USDT. State the desired asset amount or maximum available amount and confirm the order for instant execution. You will see the assets you have bought at your trade balance and the details of executed orders on the history page. Also, WhiteBIT has stop orders. They place an order when the asset's market price reaches a stop price set by you. Let's say you want to buy Ethereum for USDT using a stop limit order. When the market price reaches 1875.5, the exchange places your limit order to buy Ether for 1876 USDT. After you create an order, you will see that as soon as the price reaches the stop price set by you, the exchange will place your order in the order book. Wait until the order executes as a standard limit order. Using stop market order, you state the desired stop price to buy Ethereum. Let's say 1875 USDT. When the market price reaches that milestone, the exchange will place your order and execute it at the market price. Top up your balance and try the spot.